viewers and welcome back. In this video, I am going to show you how to install the latest version of Kali Linux ROM 19.4. So first of all, I am going to insert my USB. And as you can see that my computer has detected my USB. Now what I am going to do is to make a bootable USB using Drupal's 3.8. And here we are. As you can see that the Rufus has detected my USB. If you want to make a bootable USB for Kali Linux 12.19.4, you must have more than 3 GB of space in your USB or pen drive. Now I'm going to click on select, and here we are, Kali Linux 12.19.4 AMD 64-bit. Open. Now, before starting, make sure that your Wi-Fi is connected. Now what I'm going to do is to start. Now as you can see that the Rufus has make a folder, and in this folder the two files will be downloaded which will be used in making Kali Linux bootable USB. So let's get started. Yes, as you can see that saying downloading idlinux.sys. Now here we are. It says that please select the mode that you want to use. Write this image, write in DD image mode. This option is used for Kali Linux. Okay, and now it says that warning, all data on device will be removed or destroyed. To continue this operation, click OK. That's good. Okay, click OK. Now it's reading the partitions that was created in USB. Now it's writing image. Most take 10 minutes to make the USB bootable. You can also check the ROM. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to close it and close the software, and before taking the USB or unplugging the USB, I'm going to unplug it from here.